We do not expect harmful levels of radiation to reach the West Coast, Hawaii, Alaska, or U.S. territories in the Pacific. That is the judgment of our Nuclear Regulatory Commission and many other experts. Furthermore, the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention and public health experts do not recommend that people in the United States take precautionary measures beyond staying informed. And going forward, we will continue to keep the American people fully updated, because I believe that you must know what I know as president.
And it is bullshit. Bullshit from your president, Barack Obama. Those words he spoke shortly after Fukushima blew up. That was just over a year ago. So we'll go to this headline from April 10th, 2012 in Newser. A major fallout from Japan's Fukushima nuclear plant disaster has hit the coast of California. According to scientists, radioactive iodine was found in giant kelp beds off Laguna Beach to Santa Cruz within a month of the meltdown. Okay, it's a year later. They're just telling you about it now. A month after Fukushima blew up. It was in the food chain on the west coast of the United States. What you don't know is that 3 days after Fukushima blew up, 48 hours roughly after Obama told you the lies that you just heard, the first wave of radiation in the air and rain came over on the jet stream. Okay, a month after Fukushima blew up, we heard reports about Hawaii flooding their grazing fields with boron to neutralize the radiation so that it didn't show up in the milk. We know it's shown up in Vermont. He was going to keep you informed. You should do nothing to prepare. Protect yourself. Do nothing. Do nothing at all. Okay, and we have this post. It's quite interesting. That says that the birds in New Zealand that regularly spend a good part of the year, half of their life in the northern hemisphere, they feed not too far from Fukushima. They're in New Zealand now, toxic. In this post, this is wonderful news.
Moving on to the continuing nuclear crisis in Japan, a radioactive wave is headed toward the United States.
Okay, they have you convinced. That was a post in RT recently, scott.net. I'll link you to that, link you to everything here. They want you to believe that it's another year away. Well, the debris that's floating on the top might be a year away, and that's enough to make you think that everything is fine. Everything is fine. Radiation is good for you.
Bullshit, 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 bullshit.
This man, Obama, is a killer. He has not kept you informed. He blatantly lied. Now, you and I, we're probably going to die in a train wreck or a plane crash or a car accident before the radiation affects us. But look over at your children. What are they, 10, 12 years old? Okay, now, imagine going to see them their college basketball game and they drop dead on the court because their hearts didn't develop. Well, what if they're a football star? How many hits you think their bones are going to take after they've been radiated for 10 years? Obama 2012, if you want to die. All links will be below.